Good morning, evening, and possibly night, big humans. It's Nick the Sweat here again today. It's gonna be our 7th episode in the Exo Primal single player campaign Let's Play series. So, I'm gonna keep it going. I don't know. I've been enjoying the Witch Doctors. I think we're gonna stick with that. Yeah. Well, depends on if we have a support guy or not.
Ongoing series of war games. I require your continued participation in my combat tests. Your streak of unfortunate results continues, but there is hope for you yet. Humans display incredible mental fortitude in extreme circumstances.
Will go to this guy. Boom.
Prepare for transfer to the combat zone.
Yeah.
Barrage immolates the competition with widespread incendiaries. Interdimensional transfer complete. The warfare will begin shortly. Have a super day.
Let's get it.
Now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exofighters, follow the watcher. Initiating dinosaur culling. Preparing combat area. Summoning raptors.
Yes. Bro. Daddy. Nice, nice, nice. What? We're still slower? This is unacceptable, people. Well. Come on, man. This guy's already dead. Giant hordes, like zombies, but dinosaurs. low-key scarier than zombies.
Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat.
Oh, I didn't even.
Summoning Pteranodons.
What? It's impossible to hit him when they're in the sky.
Summoning a Carnotaurus.
Amped up.
Yeah.
Summoning Tyrannodons.
How far?
Man. No. Man. Well,
initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Summon a
triceratops. Yeah. I mean... big boy.
Summoning raptors. The triceratops is on the move. Pursue it.
On the run.
Summoning Tyrannosaurus.
Wait, thank you.
Summoning Raptors.
What is this? Crazy. Oh my goodness. That's funny. It's crazy, dude. Does this? Oh. The Ceratops trying to kill me. No reason. Why me? Bruh. Help. Somebody help. He's trying to murder me. I don't even know this man. Thanks.
Transition to final mission. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. The final mission will be data key security.
Boys, this is the only one that matters.
If the data key is destroyed, remain in proximity.
Let's make it count.
The enemy data key has progressed 20%. Summoning raptors. The dominator has been generated for your team. Use the dominator to commandeer a dinosaur and attack enemies. Summoning Tyrannosaurus. Summoning raptors. rest 40%. Summon Rattles. Escort progress 20%. I have awarded the enemy team a dominant.
Bruh, what kind of? Yo. This nuts. Just blood of dinos. Dino flood.
Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. The enemy
data. Where to? What's going on? Nuts. What is this? Oh, nah. What kind of... Yeah.
The enemy team's victory is near. Demonstrate the necessary skills to avoid. The enemy data key has progressed. Consider directly attacking enemy exoplanets. Escort progress 80%. A well balanced
combat. Damn. Crazy.
Fulfilled its objectives first. You are defeated.
Suck.
Repeat. You are defeated.
Man. Chest. Next. Next. Nice, nice, nice. Some more data. Level loop. Alright, so now...
Leviathan's core is located...
see what this is.
Oh God, not again.
Is there an emergency?
No, Sandy's fine. I just forgot to charge the arm. This thing is as dead as a AAA in a nun's... never mind. Have you ever tried plugging a cable into your right elbow with your left hand?
Allow me to assist.
Oh, no, you don't have to.
The cable is connected.
Thanks. You know, there's a time when I would have hated that. I've always wanted people to know I don't need anybody's help. I've got my life sorted. Sorted right out. And my one room IBS bedsit is just a bump in the road. And then I lost the arm, and I just right in overdrive. I'm fine. I don't need help. Just stay away.
I am an autonomous unit as well.
No, you're not. You're part of this crew.
Yeah.
If you go on too long, thinking you can get by alone, pretending you're better than the other working stiffs so you don't have to do anything for them, or them for you, pretty soon, you've only got yourself left to despise. It was Ace and Chief that set me straight, convinced me to pull my head out of my ass. They got me to stay. After, if they hadn't been around, getting burned alive will screw with your worldview. Oh, right, I never told you, did I? Yeah, well, the old arm wasn't cut off or broken or anything like that. A Heisel tank exploded in our hangar, and my suit caught fire with me inside it. No warning, just bang, and Ace was right there with me. The fuel lines in my arm were burning. The hatch control and emergency hatch port detonator both malfunctioned. The suit recorded everything, so I know I was conscious for 32 seconds before I blacked out. And Ace dragged me to the chem shower. Felt longer at the time. Ace got hit pretty bad in that blast as well. Spent a day in intensive care. You should see the scars. Anyway, we both figured there was nothing worse the exo-fighter life could throw at us, so why not keep going? IBS actually paid out a hazard bonus for that one. Of course, by accepting it, we waived our right to sue for damages. Way it goes, I guess.
You really are messed up.
God, Madge! Someone should put a bell on you. This is a private conversation. Does a man get no privacy?
We're living inside Metal Box. Everybody hears everybody pee. Don't get bashful on me now.
That's funny.
Especially with such a badass story.
Yes.
Right there. On the control platform. That's where Leviathan's core is.
So? You're telling me this thing we must destroy could not be further away unless it was in space? There's no good news without bad.
My calculations confirm you are correct.
Come on, Madge. Stay positive. Look at it this way.
Yes.
We'll likely starve to death long before we manage an attack on Leviathan.
Just like my grandmother.
Well. So everything for now? Yeah. So. Keep it going. Oh, war chest real quick. What we get? Oh, yellow? Is that legendary? I don't know. It is. Oh. It's like the best thing we've gotten from a war chest yet. Alright. Let's keep it going. stick drift. So annoying. You gotta be. Okay. We gotta keep grinding. This loading screen, man, kills me. Beep beep boop boop boo.
Prized test subjects, I have anticipated your arrival. You will participate in a variety of exploratory combat scenarios I have prepared. Exofighter growth opportunity. Attacking the head of a Carnotaurus is effective. It will quickly close.
Oh wait, someone with the mic.
So
a miracle.
Make sure to maintain a safe distance at all times.
You might have a chance. Bro.
Let us begin. I will transfer you to the combat zone. Prepare for battle. Interdimensional transfer.
Let's get it, bees.
The war game will begin.
Let's put in the pain.
Have a super day. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exofighters,
skitter down.
The watcher. You will find a hangar in the northmost section of the airport. A massive passenger plane is undergoing maintenance inside this hangar. Transmission interrupted. Initiating dinosaur culling. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call.
Yes, yes.
Preparing combat area. Summoning super minuses. Summoning Dilophosaurus.
Come on, man. Oh my goodness. What is this? It's crazy.
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Prepare the combat area. Please wait. Summoning a Carnotaurus.
Uh-oh. It's gonna get crazy. Pop out. But yeah. He's mad. Oh! Oh, no. What? No way. Just get one hit? Crazy. Good looking, G. Bruh, just instantly get murked again. Messed up. Thank you.
Dinosaur call.
Got your back.
You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team.
We got it. Faster than them too. Let's go. I'm gonna put a heal on the next. Sometimes. Yeah. Oh my. It's crazy. It's crazy, man. It's crazy.
Summoning Dilophosaurus.
There's kings everywhere. It's fun. Well. Let's see. Yeah. That's how we do it.
You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission.
Come on, man.
Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Summoning Dilophosauruses. Summoning Pteranodons. Summoning Raptors. Faster than the enemy team. Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission.
Beautiful. Let's keep it going. We're having a good run here. I like it.
Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat
area. Okay.
A Carnotaurus.
Where are they coming from? Right here? Oh, it's big boy. No Triceratops, but come on, man. Yeah. What's up with you? That's funny. Yes, sir. Of sorts, yeah, the final finalmente.
You are completing objectives faster than
well now. It's the data thing, right?
Warning.
Yeah,
you will now commence the final mission. Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat.
Boom. We are. Final mission is uplink control. Let's see. Secure it, then initiate data transfer. Maintain your proximity to an enemy-controlled uplink to disable that uplink and claim it for your team. Oh, jeez, it's getting crazy, peoples.
Warning, the enemy team has entered this dimension. You are at great risk of being attacked. Stay alert at all times. Uplink A secure. Uplink A is taking damage. Defend it.
Come on, man.
Uplink B secured. Uplink B is taking damage. Defend it. Summoning dinosaurs to all
get up there.
30 seconds. All dinosaurs will be removed. Uplink C has been lost. Dinosaurs will be summoned shortly. Data transfer 25% complete. I have awarded the enemy team a dollar. They may be
there. Where is people? What? Oh, nah.
Dinosaurs summoned to all uplinks. Uplink.
Yo. These guys are not that nice. Come on. Crazy. How they? Definitely all over B. So.
All uplinks in 30 seconds.
Ah, there's only one guy.
Data transfer 50%. Uplink C has been lost. Dinosaurs will be summoned shortly.
Bruh, no way these guys are catching up right now. Yeah, hold that down, hold it down. Lock it down. Good looking. I'll drop a heal on.
Uplink A is taking damage. Defend it. Uplink B secure. Uplink B is taking damage. Defend it. Uplink C shut down. Data transfer 75%.
Oh. We got this, peoples. We got this.
All dinosaurs will be removed.
So we hold B, you'll be alright.
Uplink C.
Yeah, get out of here. This guy think he is. Crazy.
Victory is near.
Let's go. Get this dub. Oh no. No.
Dominator active. Take advantage of this unique asset and defeat the enemy.
Did it. Let's go.
Test complete.
Well done, everybody. Well done.
Due to exceptional performance, you have been gold flagged for the combat effectiveness roster. Exemplary results like these are a rising tide that raises all boats.
It won't matter. Hey, it's me! Let's go!
The
best exo fighters in my best score game. Yet GG's everybody, G to the G's. Fire. What? We leveled up twice? That's how you know we did good. Let's go. Another 1,000, you know what I'm saying? Got the shield unlocked. Level 6 with it. Fire. Sis. Oh, we got a new. We're too nice, man. Oh my. Look at this. Beautiful. Beautiful. So what, now we can
get Magnum killed,
let's see. Put this on. This looks cool. Let's go. And then what else? Crisis or what does this do? Very slightly increases repair effect. We have a okay. I see. What? It's cool. Whoa. 9K. Oh, I'm too cheap for that. All right, let's see. Yes.
Well, huh? It's inevitable, isn't it? The price of progress.
How do you say that in Bicatoan?
Is that all? Something else? Oh yeah. Got 3.
How many times did he circle his rock before the crash?
104.
I was being rhetorical. On every patrol we've flown around this island, I've never seen more than a wasteland. But there used to be people here. Culture. No one talks about that. Only Leviathan and his damn dinosaurs.
You know, Chief, Ibius has never officially revealed what caused the incident. But look at this. Here's the section of the Stratovator that blew up and caused the collapse. It's marked as a communications array, but there's obvious comms equipment on the upper section. I smell cover-up. Sandy, bring up that photo of the wreckage I found out in the jungle.
Displaying.
Compare it to an image of one of those vortexes showed up in the war games.
Image comparison reveals a positive match.
That's vortexer technology. Massive, braided right into the Stratovator.
Okay. But what caused it to explode?
Couldn't say. But there was some kind of energy pipeline running through the whole cable, all the way up here to Leviathan. So the question is, what was Leviathan doing with these vortexes?
It all comes back to Leviathan.
Hold on. Chief, you may be onto something there. The war game gives us access to 2040, right? If we destroy Leviathan back then, Leviathan can't cause these vortexes to blow. We could prevent the whole thing.
Is there?
You really think we can be so precise as to destroy Leviathan without damaging the Stratovator?
Hey, we're the Hammerheads. The name sings with precision.
You do know you're the only one who causes that.
Well. Is that everything we can learn here? Oh, what is this? confused. Okay. Well, I think we're gonna end this episode here. It's just the 40-minute mark. It's gonna conclude our 7th episode in the series. But if you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, follow, and subscribe. And hopefully I'll see you in the 8th episode. But as always, peace out. Thanks for watching. I love you. Zoom!